feel it right there. You put your thumb in it. It's just a small joint knuckle right there. And that's what you cut across. Normally, you don't want to cut into the hair like that, but you don't have any choice. We're talking about cutting legs, so go ahead and make sure that you cut through all the ligaments on the back. And then just kind of score it right here. You can see where it comes apart right there. And all you have to do with even an elk like this, see, just take it off like that. Normally what I'll do also is cut my handhold right in there at the same time, because I'll need that later. There's that knuckle right there. If it doesn't break right away, then it just means you haven't cut everything quite right. You just have to cut it a little more. Notice that when I'm done with my knife each time, I put it back in right in my scabbard, so that's really important. You either lose knives or you end up poking yourself if you don't do that. Okay, that's done. Go to her front. Her front's relatively easy to do because you're just going to go right through the middle of the knee joint right there. Got some ligaments on the back there you gotta cut through. This one should be able to twist it in order to break it. Shut that off for just a second. We'll save.